and expanding in size exponentially as he lived his life as larva on the roam. And he searched through the day and he searched through the night till he stumbled on a spot that seemed about right to build a temporary stationary home. And after he constructed a comfortable caterpillar coop, he digested his intestines and he turned it into soup. Caterpillar soup, caterpillar soup. He liquefied inside the shell and rearranged his cells inside the goo. Caterpillar soup, caterpillar soup. Couldn't wait to show off the new butterfly organs that he grew. He went through a metamorphosis and reshaped his very existence. Hopped out of his chrysalis one day.